Hello to all parents. It's Monday, the 15th of February. Back to school since who knows when. I want to talk about school and the driving and everything that is expected of parents. And you know, for the little ones, it's important to keep them motivated as well. So what must all parents have in their car? Firstly, I think definitely the stress away bottle, but not just this, not just the oil. You guys need to have the kit. As a parent, you need the kit. It's like the starter kit is like the all essence of what you need in a box. You've got your oils for stress, you've got your oils for runny noses, you've got your oils for your skin, for any skin issues, related issues. You've got oils in that starter kit for hair growth. For men, if you're losing hair, I promise you, I'm on the way of losing my hair. And we started a while ago with certain oils like cedarwood in my hair, hair shampoo, conditioner. After I shower, I use it with any other product just to try to get that hair growth back. And I know, guys, it's a struggle. I get you. So the starter kit, it's on a special now, grab it. I think the main thing for any parents at this point of time is any oil, any essential oil from Young Living that can help with stress, anxiety. And in the starter kit, you've got it. It's there, it's available. And I do encourage you, have a look. I'll post the links on so that you can see where to go, what to do, how to do it, so that you can have that that toolkit as well available for you and your children going back to school. Okay, we'll chat soon. Cheers.